Move your left hand to catch the ball properly so you can keep your shape. Move your left hand to catch the ball properly so you can keep your shape. Keep your shape. Keep your shape. Move your left hand. Move your left hand to catch the ball.
Ready.
Fine. Left hand to catch. Left hand to catch. Come on. Ready. Left hand to catch the ball. Good. Move. Yes. Ready. Come. When you play your backhand? Alright, well, that's fine. It's fine. You know, your backhand is fine. Your backhand is reasonable. So, I mean, you moved around it alright, but that's not. Playing the backhand is a good idea. Coach is falling there, you don't need to do too much. You just need to look at the ball and put the ball. Come on, come on, teach you something though. I think you can enter the tournament. I'll teach you how to score in tennis. Shut up, honey. I never say I'm going to teach you how to win the point. I say I'm going to teach you how to score. Right? In tennis, we score games. Alright, so one person is serving a game. In tennis, a game is something that one person serves. Right, so you have a game, you have a point, you have a game, you have a set, and then you have a match. A point is when you play and one will win the point. Okay? It's a point. The game is somebody serving, somebody, one person is serving. In other words, one person is responsible for starting the point. Right? And you play out each point until you reach a certain score. So, scoring 15. When you win the first point, it's 15. Stop the talking! When you win the first point, it's 15. When you win the second point, that's 30. When you win the third point, that's 40. So, 15, 30, 40. After that, it's game. After that, you win the person. Whoever wins the next point after they reach 40 wins the game. Okay? So let's say I serve and I win the first point. That's 15. If I serve again and you win the next point, you are gone 15 because that's your first point. Okay? So now it's 15-15. Right? And then if I serve again and you win the next point, then it's going to be 15-30 because you always call this person who serves. Serve again and you win next point, again, that's 3 points for you, one for me, so it's going to be 15-40. And if I serve again and then I win the next point, it's going to be 30-40. And then if I serve again and you win the point, then you win the game. And then it will be your serve. Alright, because after each game, you change the serve. Alright, so let us practice. Let's practice a little bit of scoring and then we'll practice staying in position. Run down the hero, they are there on the court, and tell that he's supposed to run it. You throw on the run. Go get them. And tell that touch and walk, you have to do it. Complete the lap and then do one more lap. Okay. So you are going to be a cooler. Because she a walk. All right. So you start. All right. You have the ball. You start. You're serving. So go. All right. All right. Good. So you lose the point. You're not gonna say anything. You get away the ball again. You lose the point already. Good. So what's the score? 0-15. I win one. I win the point. So zero low 50. It's called low 50. Okay. All right. So you are serving. Since you are serving the game, you have to continue serving. So here, send another one here. So you continue serve. Ooh, you hit it out. You got a chance there. Got a chance there. What's the score now? Wait. Your serve. What's the score now? Low 30. Low 30. Because you have to call the person who served and score first. Low 30. Because the love was yours, you know. Zero, in tennis they call it love. Right? So, love 30. Okay. No, it's 15, 30. Alright, that's my point. So, what's the score now? 15. Your score first. What's your score? 15, 40. Your point. Score?
34.
So you get two chances to serve. So that's first fault. So you get two chances to get it over. Whoa! Alright, so it's not my turn. Hey, why are you going to walk it? Sweet, why are you going to walk it? They still have to do two laps. They still have to do two laps. So by right, I have to serve, so this don't work. I'm teaching you something else. So there, you know, so at the back of the court right there, there's a mark right at the back, but right here, so it's next in here. Like when you play a big court, this is the mark right here, right? So when I'm serving, when I play a big court and I'm serving, I have to serve into that box over. When I'm standing on this side, it's called the blue square. When I'm standing on the right side, it's called the blue square. I have to serve into the right side, the box over here, right? For my foot, which is here, right? And then when I'm serving on this side, I have to serve into the box over here. So you always serve diagonal, which is why I put these things in there, right? Alright, so when you're starting the point, it's actually a game. I have to start on the right hand side. So you go over there. Because you know that I have to serve over to the right hand side. I can't serve over there. If I do serve over there, I'm going to lose the point. So you know I have to serve over there. But that's only the serve, because after the serve I can place the ball anywhere. So after the serve, you're going to come back in the middle. Okay? Alright. So I'm going to serve over there. No. It can come on your back hand side. Okay. If it touch the line or inside the box is good. You don't know, though. Go to your ready position because you don't know where the ball is going to come. Ready? Whoa! Alright, so that's my point. Alright, so the next thing I will do is you have to serve to the next side, next box. Okay? So do you know?
normal setup with your left hand and all that type of stuff. My point again. You're losing. You're losing, but you're learning. So that's, so no, so you have to alternate. After this point, you alternate. Okay? Go over to the other side. Twice, my point. You made the ball bounce twice. Yes, you can make the ball bounce twice. Next side. So that's 40 long. Oh.
Eyes, you just do it.
Game. Alright, game, your serve.
Yeah, I go, every time.
I'm needing two long.
Every time I serve, I go
home. I'm needing two love. Two love in games. Okay? So that remember I won the first game that you served? So that's one love. And then I won my game just now, my service game just now, so that's two love.
Oh
Lord, yep.
I could go try harder.
Go behind the line. Go behind the line and go over to the right side. Go over to. Yes. Yeah. Not too far. Not too far. As long as. Sorry. I should have put a mark right here. Let me do it now. This mark represents this. So you have to stand to the right side of it or to the left side of it when you serve it.
The mark is right here.
As long as you're on the right side, it's fine. You don't need to be far from it. You can come over some more. Right. Just need to be on the right. You're not on the right now. You need to go back over to the right of it. Good. We don't have to go so far. Good. Right. They're trying to serve the ball into. Yes. Left hand, go to the ball! Out! Oh, you lose, the ball bounce twice.
Got it! Go!
Think about the learning, right? Focus on the learning, including moving to get the ball so that you don't, right, don't bounce twice. Whoa, you run up too far. Go try now. Up for it. You're learning nice. So. Right, exactly. So my that will be my game. I'm gonna just serve one more game. Let me see. Alright, come back and serve the ball out. Ready? Be ready, okay? My fault that I tried to win the point. It's my fault that I tried to win the point. And you didn't. It's my fault that I tried to win the point. But you got there this time. Alright, take a break.